Hi, I'm Sarah Bergman. I'm the Assistant Director for the Center for Biological Diversity. And I'm down here just a few hours south of New Orleans, Louisiana, experiencing the spill firsthand. It's 5 months after the explosion on April 20th, but it's still here. The oil is coating the beaches. We were watching people out here trying to save hermocrabs, trying to save other wildlife, and recognizing that there's a lot of work left to be done, and we really need your help to do that.